Welcome back. In SOLIDWORKS' simple but very useful tool, now we've got the ability to show dimension units in drawings. I've got a drawing in my graphic area. Currently, the dimensions do not have any units displayed next to them. Let's go to Options, Document Properties tab, Dimensions branch. Check this option, Show Units of Dimensions. Click OK. And this concludes our lesson about how to show dimensions in your drawings.